Guys, let's rank One Piece characters Haki without knowing who's next. Blano, I'm putting at 4. Cool spot, I think, because we're going to get a lot of heavy hitters, probably. See what I mean? Sengoku at 2. Barely ever get Sengoku, so that caught me off guard, not gonna lie. Helmeppo at 5. End up liking this list, go ahead and give your boy a follow. I do these daily. Marco at 3. Guys, should I have put Sengoku at 1? What do you guys think?